Alright. Well, what we're gonna be doing is a mission on for some form of resource. I've yet to get the gear on this mission, and the reason why I've stuck to the same costume for such a long time is I'm gonna confess that I play this weekly. If I were to play it daily and do more research, I would be able to get these other right now I'm just upgrading the weapons basically. I'm not looking for other blueprints. And the reason why is because it's one, it's easier, two, I haven't found the right, most of the Warframes are really weak, basically, or not effective. I haven't found the right Warframe. I don't want to go and have to do research on that and have to get the right Warframe.
My lover's got humor. She's forgiven at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval.
And just music from
such a lost archives and items buried deep below the surface.
This scanner must be
the
charge
target. Go to the dig site. Watch out, I'm detecting
white
fissures nearby. Do you
heard
have that magic
armor?
My church offers no
absolute.
Your
near fissures. The enemy is the drop of the wand. Only heaven I'll be sent to. When I'm alone. I was born sick, but I loved
and
me to be well.
Showers.
This is actually how I've been playing it for years. I never get the Warframe deleted, but I keep the parts in case I do. I could do some research, I just haven't done it on that area. This game actually requires some heavy I like our iHeart Radio. Like, I just started using it. I would have used it earlier this year, but I never got into the Like, I always played iPhone games. I never played them for more than 5 minutes at a time. But, I got into Marvel Heroes, and I, in fact, just found out about YouTube Music. But the quality on iHeartRadio isn't that good for some reason. I don't get it. But, like, a little bit of just... compared to YouTube Music, it is. But I use it, you know, if I'm playing an iPhone game for a few hours. I used it yesterday on Marvel Super Heroes. And I log on to that game, like, weekly. But I primarily use it for, I listen to it while I'm doing inbox dollars to make a little bit of extra cash. It's actually a good program. It's like a radio. So I took some of the songs that were on the radio from it. But I've been using, this summer I haven't been using it because I've been watching a lot of YouTube for some reason. Like, I've been watching hours of YouTube, I don't know why. I just got addicted to watching. I have no idea why I was watching YouTube that much. None at all. I'm actually so ignorant, I don't even know if people can hear me over the mic right now. Like, when someone hears you over the mic, they won't say anything. This is gonna be a long play though. I'm gonna see if YouTube blocks it because of the songs that are playing on it. Most likely will. I'm using Zune instead of the Steam software in hopes that they won't block it. But I'm willing to bet that they will block the video due to the songs that are playing on it. But it will upload at least. I got that going. At least the songs will upload. The mic function on Windows operating system sucks, by the way. It's horrible compared to the recording mic function. Anyways.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
But I'm gonna cut it off right here.